At King Brothers Used Cars in Winchester, they'll treat you like family. Come in and drive away in a new-to-you vehicle, courtesy of King Brothers. Or visit kingbrotherscars.com to see their inventory. King Brothers Used Cars, family-owned and time-tested since 1966.
This afternoon, the City of Richmond Fire Department, along with the Police Department, held a child car seat safety check. We spoke to Rebecca Pfeiffer from the department for more information regarding child passenger seat safety.
Today we're doing a car seat inspection and installation event for the public. All of our car seat technicians have been going through a week-long class, and we have been learning about what not to do and what we can teach expectant parents and caregivers what to do when it comes to installing a car seat for their loved one. The ultimate goal is to, of course, keep children safe, reduce the risk of injury in car accidents, and make sure that car seats are installed properly. We hope that we, Richmond Fire Department and Richmond Police Department, can partner up and make sure that kids in the city limits and all over Madison County can be safely secured in their car seats, so that way we can protect them one step further.
Pfeiffer also filled us in on some future opportunities for similar safety checks.
This is actually the first time in a long time that we've done this event. We're hoping to partner with RPD throughout the year and maybe have a couple of events with the Health Department and the Safety Coalition so that throughout the year we can offer this opportunity. We will try to have people on staff all day that could be able to help you with your car seat issues. What you want to look for as a parent or a caregiver is that your child is going to be within the weight limits required for that car seat. And when you install it, just make sure to follow your owner's manual. And if you have any questions, we're here to help. But a lot of the times we rely on that owner's manual as well to tell you where to hook things up and make sure your straps are tight and that your child's comfortable but also safe. Feel free to call the fire department or Richmond Police Department. Either agency can give you some information and be able to answer any of those last minute questions or anything that you're concerned about. We can help you figure out the answer.
You know, talked about it and figured that in this.
For more stories such as these, be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBONTV.com. I'm Marissa Hempel.